Welcome everybody, it's Mike Marco speaking. Would you like to have more social media interaction? Some more followers? Some more people liking you or friending you? Well, stay tuned, I have a couple tips for you. Having more social interaction is actually key to actually helping build your business. Having that attraction marketing working for you, you could potentially have more people basically following you, more leads, and then possibly more sales. So there's actually two tips I'd like to give you with regards to social media. The first one is take them on a journey. Instead of saying what you've done already, kind of take them along on scene so they feel like they're part of it. For example, when Brent and I began for the New Year's Eve, we went on a trip down to south of Florida and through the Keys. And along the way, we kept people posted of our journey along the whole way, up to the point where even before New Year's, and we went parasailing before New Year's Eve. And we basically, it was the first time we ever gone parasailing, and kind of introduced to everybody and kind of had that social interaction, people saying, wishing me luck kind of thing, or wishing they were able to do it with me. Because the first time I'd done it, I was kind of nervous about the whole thing. And by doing that, you actually bring that community and kind of feel like they buy into it, okay, and kind of take them on scene. So they kind of buy into who you are, and you kind of build that kind of relationship, and they feel like they're really getting to know you, like a good friend. Another tip number two, these three, the tip number two, is paint them a picture they feel like you could be a part of, see themselves in. So by doing that whole, for instance, the example is the parasailing. They can see themselves being involved because I'm talking about it as we're doing it. We showed some after pictures afterwards, and we had shots of some video talking about before we actually went. So you kind of felt like it was like a natural conversation as if they were with us, riding shotgun with us to what we're doing. Same thing you want to do with any type of social interaction that you do. You'll want to take everybody on that journey with you. And by doing that, it becomes a lot more fun. You have a lot more people commenting, liking, and you also start attracting more people to that because other people start seeing the interaction. Okay? So those are my two tips for the day. If you like this, please comment below. If you have any other tips you'd like to give people, please comment as well below as well. And if you like to have 20 sources for leads, I would suggest visiting your website at www.brandonmike.com. If you register to the upper right of the webpage, you can have 20 ways of generating leads for any kind of business you have. This is both offline and online, and most of the lead generation is for free. So please take advantage of it. It's a free little bonus I give everybody, whoever registers for our site. And by doing so, you also become part of our mailing list, and we start sending out tips to you on a regular basis on how to improve your business online. So thank you very much, and have a good time. Bye.